Talking about going home, you notice when you go home, the streets have shrunk. They can no longer contain your magisterial stride. If you're lucky, you meet a fox. Safe home. Thank you for listening. Thank you for staying. Have a lovely rest of the evening. And if you could buy a CD, that'd be really nice as well, because it's a very heavy backpack to carry all the way out to Hove tomorrow. As I walked out one morning, you could hear the world was turning. Mist was on the common land, and halfway down the lane, I met a fox called Autumn, and I found all the fruits of summer. Raspberries and blackberries, I gathered them for you, down Pennypot Lane. Then we drive out every Sunday through the neatly tended suburb. 10,000 little Englands and all the dead of two world wars. But once we reached the hedgerows, there would be all the fruits of summer. Raspberries and blackberries, I gather them for you, down Pennypot Lane. Now I push my shopping trolley around that big bright supermarket, where there's one the same as this one, and then there's one the same as that. And it's only ever Christmas, but from far away all year, you get raspberries and blackberries, but they have no taste at all of Pennypot Lane. Now I'm walking home past midnight from my last surviving local, where the best is second best now, and by moonlight clear as day, I meet this fox called Autumn, and I ask him where he's going, and he stops and looks and smiles at me and says he's on his way. Down Pennypot Lane. Down Pennypot Lane.
Thank you very much.